The Nasarawa state government on Monday expressed shock and sadness over a gas explosion in Lafia in which 2 persons have been confirmed dead and 37 others injured. The deputy governor, Mr. Silas Agara, said during on-the-spot assessment visit to the scene of the incident that the government would take the necessary steps to unravel the cause of the accident. Agara, accompanied by the Commissioner of Police, Yahya Bello, and Chairman, Lafia Local Government, Malam Aminu Muazu, described the explosion which occurred at Monaco gas plant within the premises of Natson Filling Station on Joseph Road, Lafia, as most unfortunate. He expressed his condolences and sympathy to the victims on behalf of Governor Amaru Almura and assured the people of the government's readiness to respond to the emergency and ensure a thorough investigation of the incident. Agara applauded the security and emergency response teams for their quick intervention and advised the public to stay away from the scene to allow relevant agencies to carry out their investigation into the matter. He and his entourage later visited the 37 victims with various degrees of injuries at the Dalhat Waraf Specialist Hospital, Lafia. On the casualty figure, Mrs. Faustino Alegbi, the Federal Road Safety Corps sector commander in the state, told NAN that 2 persons died while 37 people were injured. So far, 37 people are receiving treatment in the hospital but 2 have been confirmed dead by the doctors. Tomorrow, we will go back to the hospital to do an update. But I can tell you that I was in the hospital myself to do a physical count and as of now, 37 are receiving treatment with 2 dead, she said.